Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to play Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, which is a 2019 action-adventure game developed by Respawn Entertainment and published by Electronic Arts. The story is set in the Star Wars universe after 5 years.
Thank you. was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
BD, in here. Let's see what you found.
Thank you.
Let's check it out. Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Miktrull at the vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zephyr Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key? Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Could use a little help, BD.
Hmm.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no...
Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
You there, present...
Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Around. I think it's some kind of trap. Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
So you know, if we see one of those big things, I'm running. What's that noise? Heads up! Point taken. Focus your fire! This is intruders! Calm down, Jedi! Someone sneak in.
Buddy, where are you?
If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel Noob Gaming and press the bell icon so that you can never miss any upcoming video.